the fewer reset points there are going to be. Could be wrong, but I feel like this route that I'm on right now is somewhat front-loaded in terms of the potential problem points. Also, take 4. I think. Yeah, well, thanks for the good luck. Points in the run where I could pick up that page. I don't need to get it then. Just might as well if it's in my way anyway. Smooth at all. So after this, I need to remember what I'm doing. I'm getting peril. Then I'm getting fire. Then I'm going to the garden. That was another gold. A little bit slow. Oh! Well, I'm over here now. No. Yeah, okay. Continue. Go. Welcome here, everybody. How did the rest of your stream go? Did you get a good run? Yeah, well, thanks for the good luck, TMS. Yo, thanks for doing the shout out, Audrey. Ah, sorry to hear that. Yeah, so I am, I am doing some true ending here. Oh, I thought I was gonna do that too soon. Yo, thanks for the good luck. Yeah, I'm doing a lot of, shall we say, experimental routing right now. So I just picked up the Orange Pearl Ring, which usually is not picked up at this point. Usually we don't pick it up until after we have Hyper Dash, which makes it really easy. Yeah, I've been having to learn how to actually do it in the dark without without Hyper Dash. Went okay this time though. One day I'm gonna do that too soon. That truck must have fallen off. Okay, so I'm heading for the cathedral now. We are going into the late game. And hopefully I don't die to Gauntlet. Ow. So I now have two cards. One of them gives me increased damage when I'm on low health. The other one gives me permanent low health. But causes my attack to set enemies on fire. Which is gonna be useful. Yeah, in True Ending, we have a lot of opportunity to do some menuing while we're waiting for chests to spawn. That's me trying to put a positive spin on how much time we spend waiting for chests to spawn. Oops. Hello? Can you shoot at me again? Okay, good. I need that fella to shoot one more time. Otherwise, they don't fall behind and cause problems for me later on. Good. Okay, I've completely redone how I do this fight now, so... So, we'll see. Hopefully this goes well. Let's turn that on. Oh, nope. That can't go there. Okay, so I'm doing the fairies first now. While I'm at full health. Okay. Do most of the rest of this in peril state. And we wait. So, how's everyone's day going? Oh, here we go. Here's the one place where I'm actually going to use this ability. So these are easier to deal with if you can just set them on fire. Which I did not do very well there. Having the peril ring means I can hit these enemies in two hits instead of three. Okay, welcome here, Lavender. And that enemy goes down with one combo. Get out a cracker. Whoops, glad I can do that later. And we wait. don't know why that split does not always work with the auto splitter. Okay. Change the route here. So I've got to remember what I'm actually doing now. Yep, we go in zoom now. Laurels is fun, but it can also be hard to control. Yeah, this is a large part of the reason why true ending is not that much slower than 80%, despite the amount of extra stuff we have to do. A lot of the stuff 80% does, we just do faster because we have laurels. Yeah, I'm looking forward to learning some longer categories. Whoops, that's not how that code goes. Good, that one worked. Oh, I forgot to do this. Fine. Normally I would pick up the pearl ring here, and I've already got it. Okay, I actually have to be careful not to do this next part too quickly. Okay, the rest of the route should be pretty much what I'm familiar with. See some fairies go out of bounds. Oh, are they gonna make a liar out of me? They're totally gonna make a liar out of me. Okay, never mind. No out of bounds fairies. Usually at least one of them manages to go out of bounds there, and then they shoot at me from out of bounds, and that's fun. The slope. To do that. There we go. Oh, that split didn't work. Okay. Yeah, the auto splitter does still seem to have some issues. I can kill myself with one firecracker right now. Let's see. Nope. Okay. Oh. Well, I almost remembered to do that in time. Okay, I'm heading towards the library now. It's weird. Wouldn't let me teleport down for a minute. Must have had a weird angle or something. Yes, the birds are still scared of me. Item there. Okay, this is scary. This usually goes smoothly. Excellent. Okay, I'm on the home stretch. Did I get the page here? I'm trying to remember if this was the run where I missed the page. It was, okay. Fine, you grab it there. Thank you. Oh, thanks, Lavender. Yeah, it's been a few problems, but honestly, I'm really happy with how this run is going. Part of that is just some of the route changes I've made in the last, like, 24 hours, but I do also seem to be playing better than I did, like, the last time I was streaming this. Please, Fox, go up. That is a long code to enter right there to open that door. It's 100 inputs long. And if you get one wrong, the game doesn't tell you until you get to the end. So it's a little bit nerve-wracking. Some cutscene that skips you can do in here. Experimented with them a little bit, but I haven't had much success yet, so I am not going to bother with them right now. I'm just going to do this the normal way. I thought that I'd thrown the cracker out of bounds. Okay, so now I get to find out if I remembered all the pages. Time. 32:13. Lots of PB. Yo, thanks. Oh, yeah, that, that went well. I had a couple of quick resets right at the start of the stream, but then that one just went. Yo, thanks for the GGs. there's still plenty of room to clean that up. But there were no major issues. I think that's the first, like, clean run I've ever had. In terms of, like, not having to do the West Garden Marathon of Shame, or dying in Gauntlet, or anything like that. Or having other punishing deaths. I think all the time losses in this one were minor things. So good. It is a really wholesome ending. Okay, there we go. 28 pages, 3213. That was a run.